is it?
Bones, it doesn't bother you that no one's ever passed the test.
Jim, it's the Kobayashi Maru. No one passes the test, and no one goes back for seconds, let alone thirds. I gotta study. Study my ass.
What can I get for you?
This is your lucky spin.
We're receiving a distress signal from the USS Kobayashi Maru. The ship has lost power and it's stranded. Starfleet Command has ordered us to rescue them.
Starfleet Command has ordered us to rescue them, Captain.
Two Klingon vessels have entered the neutral zone and are locking weapons on us.
That's okay.
That's okay?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
They don't worry about it. She's not taking the simulation seriously.
Get ready for another one.
Mm-hmm.
Three more Klingon warbirds decloaking and targeting our ship.
I don't suppose this is a problem either.
They're firing, Captain.
Alert Medical Bay to prepare to receive all crewmen.
Our ship's being hit. Shields at 60%.
I understand.
So should. Of course.
What is this? What's going on?
Photons, prepare to fire on the Klingon warbirds.
Yes, sir.
Jim, their shields are still up.
Are they?
No, they're not.
Fire on all enemy ships. One photon each to do it. That's no waste ammunition.
Target locked and acquired on all warbirds. Firing.
All ships destroyed, Captain.
At least they don't worry about it. Is he not taking the simulation seriously?
Managed to eliminate all enemy ships. No one on board was injured, and the successful rescue of Kobayashi Maru crew is underway.
How the hell did that kid beat your test?
I do not know. If you like this video, then I've got another one for you. You're really gonna love. But I need to grow the channel. So please hit that like and subscribe button. It doesn't cost a thing, but it helps me a lot. Thank you very much.